those of you who have collected much American reed organ music, method books, and volumes like these have probably come across the name W.F. Sudds. William Sudds was born in England, but by the time he was seven, his family moved to upstate New York, a town called Gouverneur. They were not wealthy, but young Billy loved music and wanted to take piano lessons and anything else, any other musical instruments he could get his hands on. By the time the American Civil War broke out, he was talented enough on his cornet that he was welcomed into a cavalry band. Just a moment. And he introduced only one piece in this particular volume, thus. During part of the summer of 1864, the 11th Regiment, New York Cavalry, were stationed at the Hermitage Plantation, Louisiana. Their brass band, here deserted by their leader, who took with him nearly all their music, was early the next day notified to be in readiness at 1 o'clock to play a dead march at the funeral of a comrade. But how to do so without a march to play was indeed a dilemma. A member of the band, however, gathered together a few scraps of music paper and at once set about composing a funeral march, which was fortunately done and ready for the band at the appointed time. The above, which I will play, is the march referred to and the then youthful composer, the editor of this book. Although owing its origin to such peculiar circumstances, the soldier's funeral march became a favorite with the band, and many a brave comrade was subsequently borne to his final rest by steps slowly and sadly taken to its solemn accents. Thank you.